All the buyers who have been waiting in the market for a long period, they are actually eagerly wanting to go. When they see, comparing to other homes which are listed at a different price, then they are skeptical that are the sellers serious sellers? Absolutely, we can always list higher and sellers can always come bring their price down. Important thing is the motivation and, you know, in understanding the market. Buyers are, when they are looking and they're shopping for a home, they're looking for a serious seller. So yes, we can always list at a higher price, but is that the goal or to stay longer in the market? Because the longer you stay in the market, the harder it gets to sell. Like when you list a property, it's just like a newborn baby in the family, right? All the family members and everybody comes and they're excited to see the baby. All the buyers who have been waiting in the market for a long period, they are actually eagerly wanting to go. When they see, comparing to other homes which are listed at a different price, then they are skeptical that are the sellers serious sellers? So that is where we have to understand. Can we list higher and then come down later? Yes, we can always do that. So what you're going to miss out, the most serious buyers who've been looking to put an offer for their next home, you're going to miss them. So there is important is listing at the right price so that we can get to the goal of getting the home sold. You can never list too low. Well, nobody will understand it is accurate price. As professionals, our job is to do the comparables, show the seller all the currently market activity. So based on the pros and cons of every home, you come to a price factor.